prohibited. And please remember to turn off your mobile phones. Thank you. Come, ladies and gentlemen, 15 then. 15, thank you. Yes, 20 from you, sir, thank you very much.
25.
25 on my left, thank you, madam. 25, I am bid. 30, selling at 30 francs, then 30 once, 30 twice, sold for 30 francs to the Vicomte de Chagny. Thank you once again, sir.
Boy.
Have restored it, fitted it with wiring for the new electric light, so that we may get a hint of how magnificent it will look when reassembled. Perhaps we may frighten away the ghost of so many years ago with a little illumination, gentlemen!
Thank you.
submit, Monsieur André and Monsieur Firmin.
I'm sorry, Monsieur Lafayette. We are rehearsing. If you wouldn't mind waiting a moment.
My apologies, Monsieur Rey. Now proceed. Proceed.
Thank you, Monsieur.
Monsieur Rey, our chief repetiteur, rather a tyrant, I'm afraid.
Sam's return. Senor.
Start with hand to find the land we love. The red ones flow over my home, the far-reaching grass. Tomorrow we can break the chains of Rome. Go!
If, as a personal favor, you would oblige us with a private rendition.
Unless, of course, Monsieur Ray objects.
My manager commands, Monsieur Ray.
Oh, my diva commands. Would two bars be sufficient introduction?
Quite sufficient.
Signora?
Maestro.
Well.
Of the Lord.
Oh, but I know this body sings.
No, no, the age of music is very strict.
Shan't keep you up late.
No, Ralph.
You must change. I must get my hat. 2 minutes. Little body.
You little blind window! You little demon! This is what you wanted to see! Curse you! You little blind alive! You little biter! Now you cannot ever be free!
Spectre, large retainer, nothing plainer, he is made.
What is she?
You mean Carlotta?
I'm in the sky, there.
something. I want an answer.
I take it that you're sinking this note.
What's on this note? It's of course not.
Don't look at that.
She's not with you, no.
Of course not.
We're in the dark
here to argue.
Isn't this the letter you wrote to her?
And what is it that we're meant to have wrote? Written.
Do not fear for Miss Dying. The angel of music has her under his wing. Make no attempt to see her again. If you didn't write it, who did?
Where is he?
A Malcolm Bash!
Where is he?
What is it now?
I have only now a little picture of the wizard.
And did you send it?
Of course not! That's if he would.
You didn't send it?
Of course not!
You didn't tell me that this is not the letter we sent.
And what is it that I meant to have sent? Your days at the opera populaire are numbered. Christine Dye will be singing on your behalf tonight. Be prepared for a great misfortune should you attempt to take her place.
Far too many notes for my taste.
Most of them about Christine. All we've heard since we came is Miss Dye's name.
Miss Dye has returned.
In which case, I think our meeting is adjourned.
Where precisely is she now?
I thought it best that you and her needed rest.
May I see her?
No, monsieur, she will see no one.
Will she sing? Will she sing?
Here, I have a note.
Let me see it, please. Gentlemen, I have now sent you several notes of the most amiable nature, detailing how my theatre is to be run. You have not followed my instructions. I shall give you one last chance.
Christine Daae has returned to you, and I am anxious her career should progress in the new production of Il Muto. You will therefore cast Carlotta as the page boy. And put Miss Dye in the role of Countess. The role which Miss Dye plays calls for charm and appeal. The role of the page boy is silent, which makes my casting, in a word, I shall watch the performance from my normal seat in box 5, which will be kept empty for me.
Should these commands be ignored, a disaster beyond your imagination will occur. I remain, gentlemen, your obedient servant, O.G.
Christine!
Whatever next word, what the hell?
Christine!
This is insane!
Oh, Mr. Peace, the people to Milan!
It cannot believe this in God!
Carlotta
will be playing the lead.
You don't deserve her.
between us. If these demands are not met, a disaster beyond imagination will occur!
Makes me know.
CIA.
Bro!
Don't worry, I'm with you.
In the meantime, ladies and gentlemen, we shall be giving you the ballet! The ballet from Act 3 of tonight's opera. Maestro, bring the ballet forward. The bell.
Darkness. 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 Darkness
Christine.
Thank you.
to a bright new year.
By tonight, I'm impressed.
Well, one does one's best.
Here's to us.
The toast of all the city.
Such a pity that the phantom can't be here.
Thank you. so silent, good miss? Did you think that I had left you for good? Have you missed me, good miss?
I have written you an opera.
Here I bring the finished score.
Don Juan triumphant.
I advise you to comply. My instructions should be clear. Remember, there are worse things than a shattered chandelier. Your chains are still mine. You will sing for me. Some weight. It's not healthy in a man of peace.
Chianti's age.
And my managers must learn that their place is in an office, not the arts. As for Miss Christine Daae, no doubt she'll do her best. It's true, her voice is good. She knows, though, should she wish to excel, she has much still to learn. If pride will not return to me,
and yet the answer is staring us in the face.
This could be the chance to ensnare our clever friend.
Will this thing go on?
We shall play his game,
perform his work, but remember we hold the ace.
For if Miss Daae sings, he is certain to attend.
We make certain the doors are barred.
We make certain
the curtain falls. His reign will end.
Thank you.
Signor Piangi, after 7.
Thank you.
so be it. Now, let it be war upon you both!
if or when. No use resisting. Abandon thought and let the dream descend. One raging fire shall flood the soul. One rich desire unlocks its door. What sweet seduction lies before us. Last, but no return. Final threshold of one unspoken secrets will we learn beyond the font of no return.
Christine, that's all I ask. England's cold and dismal place. Not for any mortal sin, but the wickedness of my horrid face. Copied on by everyone, met with hatred everywhere. No kind word from anyone, no compassion anywhere. Christine, Christine, why? Why?
He lives across the lake, monsieur. This is as far as I dare go.
Madame Jury. Thank you.
Christine! Start to live the Buller life with me, by his free
conscience.
Don't let them fight.